Wow, what a grab! Check out the amazing behind-the-back catch a few more times. Keppel, who pitched in the big leagues for parts of three seasons with the Royals, Rockies, and Twins, snagged the line drive back up the box like it was nothing. A former Mets draftee back in 2000, now pitching for, gotta love this name, the Hokkaido Nippon-Ham Fighters, was making his first start following shoulder surgery in April of 2012. Congrats, Bobby. Looks like you haven't missed a beat.